any professional football match, isn't there? The teams are lining up for what we call a friendly, but you'd be very surprised if there isn't a tackle or two in it.
Well, I think so, and what they will play with is a great deal of freedom, and that can quite often lead to a really entertaining match.
Andriy Makhinov is the official today. And the kickoff for Rangers. Challenged quickly by the opposition. A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Positional play of this player is really good. Tackle very successfully done. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Well done. Need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Tries to make the tackle. On to the attack now. He's got room here. He's got to score! Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. They've lost the ball, and that's a free kick for sure for Rangers. He put it in quickly, and the defender dealt with it. Brilliant technique in the tackle. That will help ease the pressure. Very weak challenge. Murphy. Opportunity here. Can he knock the ball upfield? With a chance, got to be. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. There's some potential in this move. Strong tackle to break up the play. Well, it's 1 minute added on. Thought it might be more than that. Tries to make the tackle. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. It is half time here. There's not so much to talk about during the interval. One or two signs that it might get better.
Well, yeah, I hope so. And you look at the supporters, the fans, they hope so as well. Not a lot to get bums off seats in that first half, but we will have.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Opening. Comes in strongly. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Dorans. Advantage rule for Rangers. Got past him. Well, that was a foul and probably enough to stop the game, even though the referee waited for a little while to see what was going to happen. Well, it is time for change. Time for change for both teams, as it seems. Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Graham Dorans. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. In quickly. John. Oh, he's got support here. Oh, in goes the cross. Keeper got a touch, I think. Safe and secure. That's this defender. In with a tackle. John. Graham Dorans. Murphy. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Substitutions to come from both camps. And 5 minutes remaining. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Great chance.
goalkeeper just couldn't get it on target.
Well, he's on his own there, and he's done all the spade work himself, just couldn't produce the finish.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.